Hello everyone, in this video I am going to demonstrate how to download your Facebook information. After downloading your information, you will be able to save your information in your personal computer or if you want to transfer it to somewhere else. Let's start. Open your Facebook account and go to Settings. Now here you see an option to download your information. Go to your Facebook information. Click on this. Now here you see access your information, download your information, active log managing and delete your account and information. Here visit to access your information. Here you will see the rest of information. If you want to check your posts, click on posts, photos, videos, comments, likes, reaction, friends, following, followers. The rest of your Facebook informations are here. Now if you want to download it, just click on download your information. Here select the information which you want to download. If you want to download posts, photos and videos, comments, likes and reaction, just select all of these. All of these things are already ticked here. Location history, search history and other activity. The rest of informations are here. If you want to download, just click on create file and wait. Here you will see an option, your file is being processed. We will let you know when it's complete so you can download it to your preferred device. Now wait for some days. After some days, visit this page again and a file will be available. Then just download that file, which will include the rest of your information. Thank you.